Well, ladies and gentlemen, you saw the tactics of Stud and Blackwell, the apparent end of Mad Dog Vachon, and that leads us to the presence of this man who tonight will be meeting Big John Stud.
That is the end of Mad Dog Vachon. Mad Dog Vachon, my friend. When he called me from his sick bed, and he said, I want you to be an assassin for me. I want you to get revenge. John Stud, Jerry Blackwell, you may have ruptured my friend's heart. You may have crushed his spleen, but now it's time for revenge, and that's exactly why I have come to get revenge. And I tell you this, John Stud, tonight I am going to wreak revenge on you like you have never seen. Baron von Raschke is coming to get revenge for the Mad Dog Vachon. And John Stud, I tell you this, you may think you're mean, you may think you're vicious, but I'm meaner and I'm more vicious.
Ladies and
gentlemen,
man, oh man alive, can you believe the frame of mind the claw master Baron von Raschke is in his meeting tonight with Big John Stud? I would certainly hate to be in that man's boots.
What gives Raschke the right to come here as a hired assassin by Mad Dog Vachon? He's been barred all over the country. Now, he has a dangerous claw. Well, Raschke, you've got us backed against the wall, just like Vachon had us backed against the wall. If you use that dangerous claw on me, I'm going to use my heart punch, and I don't mean the legal open hand. I mean the closed fist.
Jerry Blackwell?
Well, let me tell you something. I got two men, but as far as I'm concerned, they're just two punks, two amateur wrestlers, and I'll beat them both in 5 minutes, not 15. But let me tell you right now, Raschke, you come taking up for Mad Dog Vachon. Well, you seen what we done to him.
Gentlemen,
and that's exactly
what it's
going to happen.
We're all out of time. 8 o'clock tonight.
You're always out of time. But Raschke,
time in a week from tonight, you're going to be in the ring. Before I even talk to you about your match, I want you to take a look with me at some videotape footage of the last bout you had with a combination of Blackwell and Stud. Take a look. Take a look, Baron.
Raschke and that melee on the bottom. As a hold put on him there by Big John Stud. The Baron von Raschke, sent in by the Mad Dog Vachon to get even with Stud and Blackwell for what they did to the Mad Dog. And look at this Baron von Raschke, the claw, as he hammers away at Stud. Stud able to take a heck of a punch. Gouges him in the eyes. Oh! That big forearm on top of the skull of the Baron, El Baron. Oh, I don't know. They can see the Baron and we can't. Oh, and he's hot. He's got a hold of Big John Stud's beard, I think. He's hanging on to him, raking away at Stud's beard. No, he's got the claw on him. He's got the claw on Stud's forehead. Blackwell comes in. The Baron nails him. Mad Dog Vachon wise in getting a replacement. In the Baron von Raschke. He's got the claw. John been submitted to the claw. And as Blackwell came in, and Raschke went over after Blackwell. There's a lot of confusion ringside. Stunned Blackwell. Stunned. Holding his head. The Baron put that vice-like claw on him. On Stud. And there's your winner. El Baron, the Baron von Raschke, the Clawmaster.